Like, today, I'm going to explore the Byavatnet.
Okay.